6 years old, a little too used to being alone. Another new mom and dad, another school, another house that'll never be home.
All right, this way, baby. It's all right, come on.
When people ask him how he likes this place, he looks up and says with a smile upon his face, this is my temporary home. It's not where I belong. Windows and rooms that I'm passing through. This is just a stop on the way to where I'm going. I'm not afraid because I know this is my temporary home. Young mom. For a job, looking for a way out, 'cause a halfway house will never be a home. At night she whispers to her baby girl, someday we'll find a place here in this world. This is our temporary home. It's not where we belong. Windows and rooms that we're passing through. This is just a stop on the way to where we're going. I'm not afraid because I know this is our temporary.
Bed. The room is filled with people he loves, and he whispers, "Don't cry for me. I'll see you all someday." He looks up and says, "I can't."
I shed tears, not that I have to say goodbye, but that I did not help you, sinner. I tremble for the pain you felt at the hands of cruel humans, and weep for the thousands of others who continue to suffer. I hold you tight to let you know you are loved, and I let you go because I know this is not a life for a donkey. May your weak body now rest, and your spirit inspire me to save the next. My heart aches for what I could not prevent. Donkeys are special. Are you special enough to be a friend?
This was my temporary home. This is our temporary
the church bells ring and strong love grows. She grew up good, she grew up slow, like American.